me help you.
You're beefing a baby. Welcome to my courtroom.
Yeah.
We're going to debate today.
Oh, gosh.
And I feel like you're just going to try to just go against everything I say.
Me? Never. Come on now. I'm here with you. Let's
go. I don't trust you.
Oh, please. I'm trustworthy.
Okay, let's get started then.
Let's go. I'd rather offend Sully than just...
So I'll fucking kill you, man.
For me to get shot in the head? Yeah,
Jax, the thing is, with Jax, yeah, I could take her on.
So, get out.
I could fuck her up.
I won't even front that. I think you could
fuck her up. I'm tall, I'm a BBW. Ooh, like,
say that, say that.
I'm tall and I'm a BBW.
Damn!
Fold her quickly.
Ooh!
Sully shoot me in the head.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. See, that's the same. Like, I think I'm four times the size of Sully.
Mm-hmm.
But muscle.
But he's got the shotgun.
Muscle can't stop bullet. You get me?
So Steph could be the biggest villain of the whole show.
Fuck no.
Yeah, what do you mean?
What?
They shot his brother in the head in his own house.
Yeah, I get it.
He's already lost both parents, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
They shot his brother.
Yeah.
His best friend died, got found in a flipping skip.
Yeah, I hear that, man.
Yeah? Steph is going to come back season three and he's going to fuck everyone up and he's going to kill
everyone. Swear down!
He's going to kill Dushane. He's going to kill Dushane.
You ready to squeeze off on a man?
Yeah. But if Dushane gets killed by Steph out here, yeah, knowing that he should have been seeing that coming from a mile away, I can't see that. I can't see Dushane even knowing, acknowledging, listen, I've got enemies and people. If that, the little brother goes up and takes him out, well, see, sometimes you can't see certain things coming. You can't see your seed taking you down, innit?
Mm-hmm.
I can see the enemy of my enemies, brother, coming, in my opinion. But I gotta strongly disagree if Steph becomes the ultimate villain.
He is, and he's gonna kill Sully because Sully shot his brother.
Jamie dead.
Don't say it like that.
Jamie dead. Like, Jamie dead. Mm-hmm. I know he wants revenge. I know he's going for revenge. For me, if the people he's going for don't see it coming, and they still allow him to get him, I can't rate it. He won't be the number one villain. He can't.
He is.
I disagree.
He is.
Sully and Dushane are better apart than together.
I strongly believe that they ain't shit without each other.
Oh, boom. So roll it down and let's continue. To be fair, I'll go, the reason why, oh, so it's, oh, you're like that. See, I disagree. I think they need each other. Mm-hmm. I think they do. I think that Sully's a soldier.
Mm-hmm.
Dushane's the boss.
Mm-hmm.
I think a soldier can't be a boss, and I don't think a boss can be a boss without a soldier.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I think collectively they need to stay together. I also do think that though there's the way they are, and as you evolve as people,
they butt heads
and clash.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why for me, they might need to stay together, mm-hmm. because there's stuff that Dushane can't do that Sully can do. And there's stuff that Sully can't do that Dushane can do. But does it come to a point when they have to part because they're both?
So it's more like united they stand, divided they fall.
See, man, I'm with you. Because I was about to say, nah, about the divided bit.
Mm.
But I do think that it can get to a point when two individuals can't stay in the same space. Jack will pick Dushane over Sully.
Do you know what's even mad, yeah? I feel like Jax could potentially replace Sully.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. That loyalty that they have between them two there. She was the first person to even go into his new house. You know when he got the new penthouse?
Yeah.
She was the first person to even step foot in there.
So, okay. How I look at it is, see, Jax always seen Dushane as the top boy. So no.
He is the top boy.
Yeah. But always been her top boy.
Mm.
So there's always been rules and regulations that she follows his code. But I agree with you.
Yeah, because he also helped her with the whole, you know, the sister situation.
Yeah, she's loyal to Lauren.
Lauren jars me.
But it's family.
She's so annoying.
No, I'm not going to get into sister. I'm with you on that. She is.
When are you going to bring me back?
Soon, trust me.
When? It's not that easy, you know.
But
that was my sister, I wouldn't be loyal to her.
What? Don't say that. No. Don't say that.
If I had Lauren as a sister.
It don't matter.
You're a snitch.
Okay, listen. Look, I get all that. But for me, you're not, but you can't pick your family. You're born with that. And even so, your family's blood supersedes everything. But I understand why she's so loyal to Lauren. And then, of course, because she's so loyal to Lauren, therefore she's so loyal to Dushane.
Because she's loyal by nature.
She's just loyal by nature.
I think she's a Cancer.
Like, you do? Me. I think she's a Taurus.
No, I think she's a Cancer.
She's a Taurus.
I think she's a Cancer.
She's a Taurus.
Are you a Taurus?
How did you know?
Next question, please.
Say that.
Dushane's heart will stop him before the police do.
Oh, fuck yeah, man. I've got to put this out
I
there.
Disagree.
You think so?
I disagree.
You think the police is going to get Dushane over his... Bub, you see him last season, yeah?
Yeah.
Bub, as soon as the sun came up, man...
My chest!
Trust me, like, it hurts. He's smart. He's got to be... Look, how many times the police was coming for him? Mm. He's smart. Like, that's what I'm saying, but you got to, I don't care what you say about him being a bot, he's smart. Police ain't going to come get him.
I feel like Dushane's going to have a long life. He is the top boy.
Yeah, but between both of them, so between the most likely.
The police ain't going to catch him.
So then if out of them two, would the police catch him or his heart give out? Which is more likely? Because you can't control the heart thing. You know what I'm saying? You can't control that. So, but you can control about getting caught by the police.
I don't think his heart's going to affect him like that.
So you think the police will get... So out of them two, you think the police are going to get him before his heart stops?
Oh, no.
There we go. He's smart like that. Let's roll. You know what I'm saying? He's art. Yeah, because it's art. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you need to... You got to check the... If it starts, you know, so... I'll give it. His body's going to give out before the police catch him.
He's got lawyers on payroll. He even does his taxes now. They're not catching him.
So smart.
He's paying corporation tax now.
You know what I'm saying? Because You know what I mean? But then his heart, we don't know. Lizzie is a snake and she's going to get between Dushane and Sully.
How do you like having Dushane as your boss?
Why are you here, Lizzie? Because you wouldn't come here unless it benefited you, so why are you here?
I came this close to getting shot in Spain.
What you said?
I don't fucking like Lizzie. Let's get something straight. I do not fucking like her. I hate her guts. But as a woman, I sympathize with her.
What?
She's going through a divorce.
What?
She's going through a divorce.
Hell no.
I went through hell in my last marriage.
What?
Yeah.
And what?
Going through a divorce is very, very... I was married to Anthony Joshua for 5 years.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Right?
So
AJ.
Exactly. So going through a divorce, mentally, as a woman, you think, oh my God, like, this guy's been providing for me. We have a house, everything together, we have assets. Now I'm left with nothing. I feel like, yeah, she might fuck Dushane over and fuck Sully over, but she's an independent woman now.
She needs to make her money somehow.
Yes, she does. She needs to make her money somehow.
This is what we're doing.
Finesse the man them.
Finesse
the man them, yes.
This is what we're doing. Look, for me, Lizzie is a straight snake. You can't condone snakery. You just can't condone. You know what I'm saying? And it's not even just in the grass. We can see it from way back. We can see it. She a snake. So you already know. You know what she... And the reason why I can't even fuck with it, period, is because she's going to play off the both of them.
She's a woman in a man's game.
And your point being what?
She should go and be a snake. Dushane snakes people all the time, but no. when it's a girl, it's a problem.
It's not even about...
The suffragettes didn't fight for this. The suffragettes did not fight for this.
Oh, blood fire. Blood of mercy. I can't even, look, you know the worst thing is, you seem passionate, you seem heated. I agree that she a snake. You agree she a snake?
Yes,
and,
but for good reasons.
Oh, so did
her you? Her man left her for dead.
Oh, and her decisions had nothing to do with it.
She's just a girl.
Oh, just a girl. I'll roll with it.
She's just a girl.
We'll roll with it. She's just a girl. Mm-hmm. If that's what you want to land on, and let the world know that it's cool to do snakery,
She's she's a woman in a man's game and she's just a girl trying to get by.
She ain't doing very well in the man's game, I get it.
If one character deserved to die, it'd be Dushane over Sully.
Bruv, put the gun down, man. Take the gun out of my face.
Where from? Sully, put the fucking gun down, bruv. There's windows.
Tris.
Sorry, but he is one selfish. He's so selfish. I would rather Dushane die than Sully. Sully's been through it all. Remember when Sully was rotting away in jail, Dushane was out here spending money doing kingpin business, and then now he comes out, you don't want to do the 50-50 thing. He talks to Sully like he's that's his little bitch, like your partners.
There's been many a times when Sully then done something, Dushane had to come. When they kidnapped Sully, Dushane had to come and save him.
If I was in trouble, you wouldn't help me?
Oh, 1,000%. Exactly. Be there, so running ready. But this is what I'm saying. Look, I'm on the fence with that, right? Because Sully for me is he my guy.
He's like, our friend. He's our guy.
Let me rephrase that. He's our guy.
Sully's for the people. Dushane's for himself.
No. But you see, this is what I keep saying, right? I think when you put the onus of a boss on your shoulders, it's a lot. So it's easy to be. So when I say easy, let me phrase that. When you're a soldier, you're a soldier. But see now, when you're a boss, you have to plan 6 moves in the front, and that's hard because sometimes it just don't go. I'm on the fence out here. I'm on the fence.
Dushane, I only tolerate Dushane because I like Top Boy. All he cares about is that fucking little baby.
Yeah, but this is baby and that. And he wants to get out of the game as well.
No, he doesn't. He wants to take over the whole team.
He wants to get out of the game.
Sending people to Morocco and Spain and all.
Learning taxes. You know what I'm saying? He's trying to get out of the game.
And he makes everyone do his dirty work for him. Why couldn't he go to Morocco? Why couldn't he go to
Spain? Because he's a boss. All right, Lauren's been through the most of any character that is not on road. What are you saying?
You think I have sympathy for that bitch?
So what are you saying? Yeah or no? What are you saying? Yeah
She's
or no?
She's stupid.
Yay or
Everything
no?
She does is stupid. The only one decision that she made that wasn't stupid was killing Curtis.
Yes or no? So has she been through the most?
And he was kind of lame.
But there's some other folks in there. There's,
no, I don't think she's been through half of what she deserves.
You strongly disagree, yeah?
You feel sorry for her?
No, it's not that I feel sorry for her, but I do know she's been through hell.
What? You find out that your man moves like Curtis and you decide to get pregnant by him?
I don't think she decided. I just think they were watching Netflix, got a bit excited. Pop, 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 baby.
Like, everything she does is so annoying.
But, so you don't think
like she's
still...
Like, she's bare annoying. You know she's annoying.
Oh, bare annoying. Don't get the game twisted.
Curtis, I just need new clothes. I need new clothes. Nothing fits me. Curtis. Dana!
I've got to admit, though, she's been through a shit
load. I don't give a heck. You're a snitch.
No, I get that. Listen, I guess she's a snitch, but she's still been through stuff.
Trouble to the whole estate. Said Curtis is in London. Yeah, he don't even reside there.
Come true, come
he came.
Now.
He came in, shut up the nail place.
Straight up hard. But still, you can't deny the fact that even though directly she's not on road, she had hella road problems. A lie? No? You don't want to give it? What happened to your female solidarity? That's
the
gone.
Suffragettes.
The suffragettes. What happened to the suffragettes? They didn't go for that for Lauren. But Lizzie bless. This is what we did.
Yeah. I think Steph has gone through a lot. I think
yeah, but Steph's
I
now on the road. You said he's gonna blow out the whole place.
As he should. Everything that Steph does, anybody that he kills, anybody that
damn
anything. I support him.
Damn.
Man said you shot my brother in the head in front of me in my own house. Nah.
Sully has more of a conscience than Dushane.
That's my move, by the way.
Why?
Why did you move your cup?
Because I think Sully does have more of a conscience. Doesn't mean that...
The one that put a bullet through in between Jamie's eyes like this.
Yeah, yeah.
He has a conscience.
No, no, listen, mm-hmm. he has mm-hmm. a conscience. You know mm-hmm. the reason why I say that? Because we've seen and we've grown with Sully, right? We know Sully's got a cold. We know that even, and then, but the people that he takes to, regardless of what he takes to them, so Jack,
he's
taking to.
Besides Dushane, who does he take to?
I just think Sully's got a slightly more conscience because I've seen him bond with individuals. So Pebbles he connected with, mm-hmm. Jack he connects with. So he's got a conscience, he's got a cold.
And the neighbour in the boat.
Yeah, and then so he's got a cold, right? Mm. Where, and I keep saying he's got a cold, but he does have a conscience with it. And I'm not saying he don't see it out. When he had to body Driz, when he has to body, he's got a cold. You've seen over the years that my man's got a little conscience, he's got a soft spot. You don't really see that.
I think they're both as tapped as each other. Wait, I don't like Dushane.
I've got that from you. So you're stuck on both of them as bad as each other.
I think they're both as bad as each other. I think they both don't have like a conscience, but somebody needs to kill Dushane.
Damn.